What is a Shoresh? Shoresh means root. A Shoresh is the root of a Hebrew word. A Shoresh is made up of three letters and tells us about the meaning of a word. If we can find the Shoresh of a word, we can easily figure out what the meaning of the word is. For example, the Shoresh Aleph, Mem, Resh means to say. A word that has the letters Aleph, Mem, Resh will mean something about saying. For example, the word Vayomer contains the letters Aleph, Mem, Resh. Vayomer means, and he said. Have fun learning more Shoreshim.